thank you for listening to this message. But I don't want you to leave here without a life application to the message. Into our lives, how do we respond? Do we respond by being afraid, or do we respond in faith? some folk have called them the bright and morning star. Some have called him my bridge over troubled waters. Some have called him my alpha and my omega and my beginning and my end.